Colby Hauser, this morning from Talon Energy. Colby, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Very good, Colby. As you point out in the announcement this morning here, a momentous moment following the gas sales agreement, which has been executed. Tell us a bit more about it.
Yeah, pretty exciting morning. Obviously, you know, this gas sales agreement we've been working on for a while. 38.5 petajoules, that's 20 terajoules a day over 5 years, you know, which is sort of two-thirds of our production capacity. So, you know, we have a real solid baseline sort of for revenue and income for the next 5 years, you know, per our pricing guidance of sort of $6 to $7 a gigajoule. That's, you know, $100 to $120 million in revenue that's now crystallized for us. So, yeah, easily one of the more exciting achievements in the calendar year.
And this will be coming from your Walyering gas field, will it?
Yeah, that's right. So we have a 45% participating interest in Walyering, and that's an onshore Perth basin. For those that aren't following, obviously Perth basin been pretty hot from an M&A point of view in the last little while with Wargo Strike's other joint venture partner, obviously attracting a lot of interest from a handful of companies, right? So it's been interesting.
And how's the JV getting on as far as construction of the gas processing facility?
Yeah, it's going well. So sort of 95% of the procurements is done. 54% of the fabrication has been done, right? So we're very, very much on target to meet our goal of first gas at the end of Q1 next year, right? So it's it doesn't feel that far away, but there's been lots of work happening, you know, in the background, and it's going well.
Indeed. And Colby, we didn't speak last week following news of your capital raise here, $12 million. What does this mean for Talon Energy moving forward?
Yeah, so I mean, we've always, you know, taken a view that a mix of debt and equity is probably ideal for us. So that $12 million gives us obviously, you know, we crystallize our farm into Gervantes in Mongolia, and, you know, we want to equity fund our contributions of that pilot well, right? That pilot well is being drilled in March, and we'll be sort of on the hook for most of those costs. So, you know, the near-term sort of fabrication costs associated with Walyering and the ability to pay our share of that pilot well in Gervantes, right? So, yeah, it's you know, it can't be an expensive game, but, you know, that's why you see companies sort of share the costs in joint venture, right?
But you're looking forward to 2023, especially kicking off with a strong start here with the gas sales.
Yeah, absolutely, right. I think 2023 will be a huge transformational year for us. We're moving from explorer into producer, and those near-term cash flows are significant for a business our size. And then we'll have some exciting, you know, drilling in Mongolia in the early to mid part of the year.
Good to speak, Colby. Thanks for your time.
Thanks very much, Andrew. Take care.